The C10 custom. It's lime time green. A house color's color. What do you think? And what they love about this is the surprise when the hood is open. Nowhere else do we see this metallic gray paint but under the hood. A very interesting decision made on the part of the painter. Kind of a cool open up. It's like a jewel case. Inside of it is the jewel. Well, in that case, you've got a 454 big luxury, poured out 60,000 to 468 units. Back up there, triple 400. It's a good transmission, however, it's not state of the art, but it lacks overdrive. And inside that 12-volt rear axle is a 373 gear. So if you're on the highway, you can toss a little bit. That said, nice results.
Well, I think these big hoops and these huge Nitto tires will help keep those RPMs a little down on the highway. The paint, I want my sunglasses, Rick, because the paint is just eyeball searing. It is that bright and it is that deep. Wow.
That was also equipped with Camaro rear-mounted gas tank, custom interior, and custom tires and wheels. And as we've seen so many times in the last 3 or 4 years, half-time, short bed, smooth side, it's a great recipe for money and dirt action.